been a coronary care nurse since the early 1980s, and I've worked throughout my career on caring for people with acute heart attacks and heart problems, looking after them and their families to try and reduce the burden and the toll of this terrible, terrible disease.
Nutrition has an impact on so many people, on millions and billions of people, in fact, in the world. Quite a few years ago, I was working in cancer research, and prior to that, working on vitamin B12. And I had been very inspired by a Horizon program where Professor David Barker talked about the fact that babies that were born small had a poorer expectation of good health in later life. And this really related to their poor growth in the womb and their nutrition in the womb. And I thought that was fascinating.
My research is based around improving outcomes for patients. So my main research interest at the moment is around whether we should still be giving oxygen to people who are having a heart attack. And that treatment's been used for about 100 years. The work we're doing suggests it might be harmful, but we just don't know. So what we need is a big trial.
There are major nutrient deficiencies in the world that have a big impact on people. For instance, vitamin A deficiency can cause blindness in children and death, and that affects up to 500,000 people a year, 500,000 children a year. And then there's iron deficiency, which can affect up to about 2 billion people on the planet, very, very common. These are really important issues where there's a lack of adequate nutrition.
What makes me get up in the morning is the thought that we can always do things better. We run a paramedic program here and we really challenge them intellectually, but also ensure that's balanced with their important role in ensuring patient dignity and safety. Surrey's a fascinating university. It's got so many strengths in a whole raft of subject areas.
It's been a very well-known nutrition department for a very long time. I mean, there aren't that many nutrition departments in the country, and this is certainly among the very best. It's a very vibrant, very exciting department with a lot of very good people. Certainly my students thoroughly enjoyed it, not just interacting with us, but they get a lot out of interacting with each other, and we, the staff, enjoy that tremendously too. I think when it comes to nutrition, and certainly at postgraduate level, this is the best place there is.
It's an ambitious university, and it's not just ambitious for the institution is ambitious for the students.